only problem is, sweetie, is the priory is where the monks would live.
This is really
where
did
St.
Cuthbert
was
buried in 2
churches
in
1637.
That's really close. You could drive
there
enough in a couple of hours.
Yeah, but there seems to be some sort of marker there, the cross.
Yeah. Is that like a war memorial?
Under this thing.
Gertrude.